Hello, world. Welcome to 6 o'clock at night. Yeah, I haven't had a very productive day today. I took a very long breakfast this morning and watched a bunch of videos, and then I took quite some time to edit my video today. My dad stopped by at around like 10 this morning. We hung out and chatted for a little while. Yeah, and then I just recorded a video for my upload tomorrow on my main channel, and I've literally just been like hanging and chilling all day. This is my only day where I don't have anything mandatory to do, like work-wise. I have a soccer game at 9 tonight, but nothing work-wise. I've worked every day this week so far, from like Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and then I work tomorrow, and then Saturday, Sunday again. So I guess I've just kind of been taking this day as like primo, chill, relax, hang, day off kind of day. So yeah, I definitely, if you're like, your hair's wet and your makeup seems fresh and it's 6 o'clock at night, didn't you just say you had a soccer game? Yes. I just felt so gross. Like, do you ever just feel so, I don't know, even if it's before a game, that you have to shower? It was one of those days. I just needed to be more awake. And then the makeup's fresh because I just got around to filming that video. So yeah. But anyway, probably gonna make dinner soon so that we don't vomit for our game. That would be great. And not gonna lie, probably gonna watch some more videos. We might chill and watch some TV while we eat, most likely. Oh, I gotta put the sheets in the dryer. Put our bed sheets in the wash. So I gotta put them in the dryer so we can have a place to sleep tonight. But before I do that, Alex just called. Just not like on the phone. He said, hey, I'm gonna help him set his focus because he's gonna film a video as well. I filmed my first because it was like 2 seconds long, but he wants to do like maybe a couple different ones. Ooh, you changed in the paper?
Yeah, I'm having trouble rolling.
We have this roll of paper that normally goes on this thing as a backdrop. Ooh, okay, yeah. What you need? We have him all set up, but he doesn't have a full battery. I didn't need a full battery, but he's gonna be doing a couple different things. So I'm gonna get him the fresh battery, which is over here in the wall, and plug this one in. Oh, oh, there we go. Bring him the new one. Okay, now we can switch over. Oh, there's laundry in there. Okay, we can still switch over the laundry. Just gotta take this and fill it.
Oh, fill it up.
All of Alex's stuff, which I have to do some laundry before our game, because I need socks to wear. So here's the thing, I never used to really have a problem with soccer socks, but a lot of them I've had for so long that I had to retire them. I used to have so many pairs of soccer socks for practice, and like in college during preseason, when you have like 3 sessions, you need a couple of different pairs of socks, etc. A lot of them, though, have been retired or died. I just made a new voicemail greeting, so I'm calling myself to hear what it sounds like. I know you can hear it once you record it, but so I'm using our work phone, so it's calling me right now, and it's just, we'll see.
Please leave me your name, number, and a brief message, and I'll call you back at my earliest opportunity. Thank you.
At the tone.
I'm into it. I like it. It used to be very business. I used to have to answer calls for the paintball park before we got a specific phone for the paintball park. And so my voicemail was like, thank you for calling AG Paintball, etc., etc.
Well, it doesn't have to be that way anymore, and there are people who call me that are like, they don't leave a voicemail, or they hang up or something, because they're like, who did I just call? So, I figured I would change it back to a normal voicemail, and I like it. I think it's good enough.
So now I'm gonna do a little workout video. It's nothing crazy, and I have a game later, so it's like, why would you double workout? Why wouldn't you double workout? That's the question. Yeah, I'm feeling motivated to do it. I need to do my workout today. I try to do a workout video and some sort of like lifting or like muscle specific exercise every day. So I'm going to do this one by Lucy, and I know I'm above Alex, but this one I know I'm not jumping, I'm not moving, it's not high impact at all. It is a booty workout, and I do like it. It does work, and it's quick, and it's lovely. So we're going in, clicking the video. It's loading. It's probably gonna have an advertisement. Oh no, it doesn't. Cool. No squats, no 10 minutes. Ten. Yeah. Beautiful. That's what I'm gonna do now. All right, that was like 5 minutes, and done. It definitely like you get a little booty burn going on. It's a good one, I think. I'm gonna make this. I'm gonna make this for dinner. Swiss chard and potato shashuka with sweet peppers and garlic toasts. That sounds delicious. It sounds like what I want. We're gonna prep some dinner. Are you ready for the game?
Aye.
It's time for the game. It's gonna be insane. That's as far as I can rhyme. That's all I got. Game time! 9 o'clock. And it's the same team that we played at the last game of last session. We'll see how this goes. Oh my gosh. Okay, we just got home from our game. And it was the same team we played last week. No problems, no issues, no nothing. We just filed for complaints about things that happened on the field. And not complaining to be whiny, like complaining about certain administrative actions that need to be taken in order to prevent the chaos that was that game. So we'll see what happens with that. But we have the shower running. We're gonna rinse off the game and get into bed. I have to work tomorrow at the paintball park, and Alex is gonna be doing like crazy busy stuff here. So I will potentially bring you guys along tomorrow for that, and I'll be going to a lacrosse game. Hopefully, we will see. So, thank you guys for following me around today, late today, and I will see you tomorrow.